Hello everyone, today's word is to shed light on. You can not only use this three-word word in spoken English, but also it's very common in academic English. Let's start. Our word is to shed light on. But you can also say some more light on to indicate the degree of light. I've compiled these definitions from as many dictionaries as I could to provide new, better, unknown information or to clarify that helps you or people understand something better, to help to explain a situation. As you see here, the child is brooding something. Child is brooding on something. After the new or extra information, he has been shed on light and figured it out and now happy. Here, you just see pitch black. That's you cannot see anything. Here on the other hand, there is some light on. Although you cannot see all details, you see somehow. This is what to shed some light on means. Yet here, you perceive all the details, exactly describing the meaning of to shed light on, or according to the situation you can use to shed more light on too. Now let's move on the sentences. This discussion has shed some light on the problem. In this picture, they are discussing people on the relevant problem. Here, they were about to figure the problem out thanks to discussion. Experts hope the plane's flight recorders will shed light on the cause of the crash. In the first picture, you see a black... You see a crashed aeroplane or crashed plane. These are the black bags. After having listened to the records, they have been shed light on. Here you see the light extending from the plane to here. At the end, why the crash happened has been figured out. Let's come here. The energetic. Now we are in the third event. Recent research has shed light on the cause of the disease. Let us assume the disease stems from coronavirus. And researchers worked day and night. In the end, they revealed the cause of disease. It was a propagation of disease starting from a bat and continue with the pig, cat, and then ultimately human beings. We could modify this sentence as recent research has shed light on the treatment of the disease too. It will be better than that. The last one. Investigators hope to shed light on what started the fire. Here's the investigators. They are not brooding, but hoping and having some good feelings to find out what commenced the fire. They are optimists. They want to shed light on this question mark. They want this, not this one. Thank you for listening. Do not forget, like and subscribe. See you in the next video.